Thank you. table. Each time I do one of these things, Mom gives me a star. A shiny star. A beautiful star. Sometimes even gold. Look, here's my name, and hey, your name isn't on here at all. Oh no, that means you can never, ever, ever get any pretty stars. I bet you love a lot of stars, wouldn't you? I have an idea to help you out, Julie. Why don't I make a chart just like this with your name on it and keep it under your bed. And each time you do one of these things, I'll give you not one, not two, but three stars. I feel kind of sad to get only one measly star from Mom, but I'll do it because I know it'll make you feel happy. Want some cool silver stars right now? Okay. Go to the table.